Hello, everyone. It's been a while since the last episode of Operation Attention. This time, we'll be sharing with you our recent work and the progress we've made in terms of network connection. There are three main aspects: optimization of the MCL matchmaking mechanism, improvement of gameplay smoothness, and compensation rewards for bad network connection. Now, without further ado, let's dive in. First, the optimization of the MCL matchmaking mechanism. In the past year, we received our player suggestions on MCL and made some adjustments to the matchmaking mechanism accordingly. In this version, we'll make players' network connection a key factor in matchmaking. That means when you enter the MCL, all the matched players will be fighting in the best performing server. Second, the improvement of gameplay smoothness. We also did a lot of work to improve the gameplay in matches. First, we'd like to share our all-new upgraded battle proxy strategy. We spent twice the usual cost to build a new server line so that from now on, battle data in matches could be transferred through multiple lines. For example, it's like if you ordered only one pizza, but we sent you two and had two delivery men to deliver them so that even if one of them was caught in traffic, the other one could send the pizza to you in time. We use this method to avoid high ping caused by network fluctuations as much as possible. As well as the new server line, we also optimize the way servers send and receive data. Let's keep using pizza delivery as an example. First, we used two delivery men to deliver your pizza, which is the data of how you moved your heroes around. But if the two delivery men were both stuck in traffic, it could also cause delay. So to further avoid that possibility, we optimized the underlying mechanism to make it faster to send and receive data. So, even if the delivery men were temporarily stuck, they could move on once there was no traffic, making sure your pizza was delivered before you lost your patience. In other words, the gameplay will be smoother in matches. We'd also like to share with you our reconnection optimization strategy. You all know that when there's a bad network connection, the game could lag or even disconnect. These issues used to happen at an approximately 30% rate every day, and now that we've updated the underlying mechanism, the reconnection rate is dropped to around 15%. It's obvious that there is now fewer lagging and reconnection issues, and from now on, we'll keep working on the underlying mechanism to further reduce the reconnection rate. And last, we all know how frustrating it can be to have a bad network connection, especially in matches. And we've been focusing on trying to fix this issue. But like how there are things in life we can't control, we cannot promise to cover every issue for now. Still, there's no need to worry. For players that are affected by a bad network, we'll compensate you if we find that you lost the match due to a bad network connection. We'd like to offer an apology to players whose gameplay has been affected by bad network connections. We understand how frustrating it is to lose a match due to connection issues. And please, trust us. The game experience of our players is always our priority, and we've been spending resources and making tireless efforts to optimize our network connection so that our players can have more fun battling in the game. And we promise to keep working on improving this aspect of the game in the future. Thank you for your continued support for MLBB.
Until next time, we'll be seeing you in the Land of Dawn.